Folks in Ewa Beach are asked to conserve water after a water main break at the wastewater pump station. According to the city, about 83,000 gallons of raw wastewater has spilled since yesterday. Officials say 54,000 gallons have already been recovered, the remaining total dissipating into the ground. The city says a construction crew will be on site tomorrow morning to begin repairs, which could last through Monday. Residents are asked to use water only for essential activities. Until then.